Hey, what's up, YouTube? This is my second or third attempt at trying to make this video. Last couple of times I tried, the volume wasn't working properly. It was like fuzzy and stuff, so I'm doing it on my iPhone, so I don't know if that makes a difference, but whatever. Let me show you. See this? This is what it should look like as the end product. I'm going to show you how to make an e-cigarette. Let me undo all this. All you need is tape, 9-volt battery with the power attachment. You can see. That's it. That's all it is. 9-volt. And a disposable e-cigarette that I got off my friend to see if I could actually make this happen. See this? That's it. What you're going to need is a toothpick, the battery, of course, and the attachment. And to refill, you're going to need glycerin USP, which is high grade and clean glycerin without any additives. So you can, this is what is vaporized and gives you the smoke. What else? You're going to need some flavor, whatever flavor you like. I would say stick with the natural, because I don't know what other chemicals will do to you or whatever. So yeah, the way you put it in is put the toothpick at the top of this one, the where the little hole is, where and if you pull, it should come right out like that. There's little fibers or whatever that heat up, and the glycerin is vaporized on when they heat up, and they don't burn easy. This, you see it? Alright, what you do, what I do at least, I put two little holes in the tinfoil on top of the flavor. This is vanilla. It tastes pretty good. I drop about 2 drops in it, whatever, and then I take the glycerin. I pour it in slowly. It's very thick, so it'll flow in, and if you're careful, you shouldn't spill any anyways, and this should last you about 5 years, depending on, unless you smoke it like 24/7. But yeah, after you fill it, you can see it was white. When it runs out, the little fibers will be white. It's like cotton or whatever, but when you fill it up, it takes usually the color of the flavor and looks wet because of the glycerin. So it won't dry out. I've had it for a long time like this. I just don't really use it. It was kind of an experiment. So yeah, you put the bottom side, this thing on top of the battery like this, and you tape it up. Tight so it doesn't move. See that? That's basically the gist of it. You don't really need anything else. The red wire I usually put on the inside of that little hole at the bottom where the battery is attaches, which is, I think, the positive wire. Let me see. Yep, positive goes inside. See that? Then I tape it up. So when I'm touching it, it doesn't move around too much. There we go. Make sure it's nice and tight so it doesn't come off when you're using it. Alright, the black one, all you do is touch it to the bottom. And you can already hear that it's working. See that? Little smoke's coming out too. Alright, all you do now, test it. And you're done. That's how you make a vaporizer. Oh well. Without, you know what I'm talking about. It's how you churn these shitty things into permanent ones.